Good evening. It is Sunday evening and I have been distracted from a weekend long birthday party, and I went, oh, I hadn't done my Sunday recording yet, and I wanted to definitely had some things on my mind I wanted to share with you. So I just want to take you around the grounds and what you're not going to get to see, probably, because I don't think I'll talk that long, is the pyramid. And so that's what I wanted to take you to, show you the pyramid and see if we can see from here. See some lovelies. Say hello, everybody. See the pretties for the bonfire this evening and for the pyramid, which is neon yellow, and the black light is shining upon it. It's quite a little charming spot. So I think I can sneak in, if I can, and tell you some stories. And it is really about the times we live, and what I have learned recently is the need to recalibrate. And I heard Patty Greer, who I want to interview and bring on and sit down and talk with her, talk about this as well this morning. And I love when energy moves across the planet. We all feel it and sense it at the same time. And it's like, okay, I don't know about y'all, but this is what I know to be true for me. And so I make those choices based on, I'm getting my butt moving somewhere else, paying attention. I like taking my own advice. It works best for me, and so does taking your own advice and trusting yourself and learning how to get out of your own way. So recalibration is the word today, and I would have said it a little differently and said realignment of the five brains that we have: intellectual, spiritual, emotional, instinctual, and sexual. And when we are in alignment, we get to that light body stage that we are, that seems to be our path, our species. And I'd heard this some years ago from the Spirit Science Kids, had done an anime about that. Their work is very interesting if you've not seen it. And they looked at the world and the evolution of our species. Now, you know, the kids are doing their research, y'all, so don't write them off, but you can look at their bibliography at the end of their videos and look at their sources, and they list them very well. You gotta respect they've done their homework. And what they saw is that our species evolves to a crystalline structures. And I'm like, how are we gonna do that? And I'm like, oh Lord, this is getting complicated. And it was, well, first you gotta get to that light body state where you don't need those animal, mammalian, reptilian existence pieces. I'm talking food and water, y'all. No, water not so much. I interviewed a woman, Jess Mohin, a breatharian, and she gave me the opportunity to see the abilities of the human body to evolve and stay even fitter, better than stem cells. And I saw some stem cells this weekend that was like, wow, that looks Captain America good. And I just went, okay, we can see what we can mimic. So let's go back to the source and get it whole. And you know, if you've heard me, you heard me talk about orgasms and using that energy. And that's one way to transmute energy. But really, it's about intention. Just ask for it, y'all. We're the magical beings. Cast a spell, ask for it. That's how you do it. So when you ask, you spin energy into existence. That's how it works here. The problem is we've listened to too many other stories and we don't have our own. So we have to recalibrate now, because we are being triggered like a big dog. And my poor Americans are You know, when you look at the Facebook page in the morning and you see red and you see one word, rage. Oof. That's how they win, triggering us. So you gotta step above the political game. Because this is not a win situation. It's gonna look uglier. If you pay attention and keep following it, you're gonna be highly upset. And it's a self-fulfilling prophecy right now. So you have to get above it and you have to see what else is there. Politics is not the answer. Voting means you buy into the system that does not work. Look at history, please. Come on, we've been playing the football like this. Well, we get a little further, the Democrats do it, or the socialists do it, and oh, those communists. And I'm like, what communists? Come on, we're all doing the same thing. Taking care of ourselves or taking care of others. Let's get real. Let's call it what it is. So pay attention. But the recalibration, be specific about what you want to do. You get a trigger. You get a negative emotional hit, instinctual hit. It hurts in the body. You resonate. You get anger. That's the time to recalibrate. That's like the pot is boiling over. Turn the heat down immediately. And so how do you turn the heat down? You take a deep breath. Let that energy out. Express feeling. And ask for the opposite. It's peace, it's joy, it's determination. It's not a fight. It is an evolution. Please hear that difference. If you're fighting, you're losing. It's not a fight. If you're getting triggered, you're fighting. They're triggering you to fight. They're triggering you for a negative emotion. Gotta step up. Step above it. That's the point of the pyramid. One dimensional is flat. Two dimensional has one level up of that. But third dimension, when you're at that try, you can look and see a new perspective. You see two perspectives, and then you realize you're at the third perspective. So pay attention. Love y'all. It's been a great 60th birthday party for the friends of the sanctuary. It's the Bay people in the Kopangan people up in Chiang Mai, so it's been lovely to enjoy it with friends and have to say goodbye. 26 more days and I gotta get on a boat or a plane. I'm really hoping for a boat, so feel that one with me, please. And not, I'll get there on a plane. And get my butt to Ecuador and open doors, open portals. Y'all coming? Get on my Patreon, please. You're missing the good work. How do we get there faster? How do we open up our creative muse side to expand for all the possibilities and direct ourselves? Doing guided meditations for you as well. And if you're one of the guys, I